Welcome to the McGuffey Readers Online Tutor. Today's lesson is from the McGuffey's Eclectic Primer, and we're on Lesson 31. Lesson 31, Ned and John. Welcome back. Here's Ned and John, and we're going to be looking at three sounds today. Just an overview of the O sound, as in work. See that bossy R changes the sound of the O, work. Then we're going to be looking at the TH as in think, and N as in Ned and John. Do you see the N at the beginning of Ned and at the end of John? The words for today are work, axe, pile, Ned, think, wood, saw, hard, cut. And I just want to point out that axe is like at, as, am, an. It's an important word, and you can make several words out of it by just adding letters to the beginning, like tax and wax. The O sound in work is the same as in word, worm, worst, worth. You might want to pause the video and practice reading these words. Okay, here are Ned and John. Let's start our lesson. Ned and John are hard at work. Let's read that sentence. Ned and John are hard at work. Can you read it for yourself? I'll give you a few seconds. John has a saw, and Ned has an axe. John has a saw, and Ned has an axe. Can you read these sentences, the sentence for yourself? Let's read a long sentence. They will try to cut all of the wood which you see in the pile. They will try to cut all of the wood which you see in the pile. Now that's a long sentence, but all the words are very easy. Try reading it for yourself. See, here's the pile of wood. Do you think they can do this in one day? That's a question. Let's read it as a question. Do you think they can do this in one day? Let's try it one more time. Do you see the question mark at the end of the sentence? Do you think they can do this in one day? Try reading this sentence for yourself. Here they are, and there's a question. I wonder if they could do it in one day. And look at the saw. That's called a buck saw. There's several different kinds of saws. And there's an axe. And there's several different kinds of axes that you can use. Let's try reading the whole lesson. Ned and John are hard at work. John has a saw, and Ned has an axe. They will try to cut all of the wood which you see in the pile. Do you think they can do this in one day? You can back the video up and repeat this lesson, but that's lesson 31. And you can go to the McGuffeyReaders.blogspot.com to download the worksheets that go along with this video. I hope to see you at the next lesson. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.